Hi, I'm Chris with Tennis Warehouse, and this week I'm going to give you a sneak peek at the new Prince Phantom line that comes out early January of 2020. Let's dive straight in. First up, I've got the 1820 string pattern version of the Phantom 100X. So we've got a new cosmetic update and some new technology in here. The tech stream in the material in the rackets has been updated. There's now a tech stream. It's got a Tworon blend to it too. And what it's done is just improved the general response of the racket. So I'm finding the sweet spots to be more forgiving. The rackets to just play better overall, and they still retain that awesome feel that we've loved from the Phantoms from the get-go. So some really improved playability. This 1820 version is one of my favorites of the new Phantoms to come out. I loved hitting this racket. Just gotten some really generous sweet spot for an 1820. I thought it was very forgiving, got great access to spin, got some easy depth and pace on my shots too, but lots of pinpoint precision from that dense string pattern. But again, just a super easy racket to use, I think, for a player's racket. This one about 11.8 ounces average strung weight, 9 head light, 324 swing weight, silky smooth 59 RA on this one, and of course the 1820 string pattern. Next up, let's look at the ported version of the Phantom 100X. So you can see this one has the ports on it. These are some of our hitters that we've been out, done a ton of testing with these ones, and they've been really testing well with the play testers. This one is at 11.5 ounces. We found an average strung weight, 7 head light, 325 on the swing weight, 60 RA, and this one has the 16-18 string pattern, so it's got a nice open pattern, give you plenty of grip on the ball. It's really going to spit it out with a lot of spin, and then of course with that ported system there on the beam, you're going to get a really plush feeling response, a very comfortable, very smooth ride out of that one. Let's drop down to a 305 gram 100X right here, solid beam again. This one is not strung, but when it is strung up, we found an average weight of about 11.4 ounces on this one, 6 head light, 321 on the swing weight, 58 RA again. So when it's strung up, it's just silky smooth, 16-18 string pattern again. Great maneuverability from this one, you know, with that headlight balance. Comes around the body really nicely. I love the feel of this one on response of it at net. It's a great hitting racket right there. And then this one, Phantom 100X in the 290 gram version right here. So this one's a bit lighter, a little faster. Definitely a great option for juniors transitioning to adult players racket spec, as well as smaller framed adults. So anyone looking for a racket that's nice and light and fast, also makes a great platform racket for customizing because it's nice and light and easy to maneuver. You can, there's plenty of room to add this weight and weight and balance it to your own personal taste. In stock form, 10.8 ounces is going to be the average strung weight that we found on these ones. 319 swing weight, 58 RA again, so it's just loaded with feel, really plush response there. 4 points headlight, and again, it has that 16-18 string pattern. Okay, let's look at the P series of rackets now. These are the Box Beam Prince offerings, and this is the 97P right here. And so really nice controlled response from this 97 square inch head size on this one. Really find a good blend of maneuverability, pop out of this racket too, just enough, I think, to get the job done. But it's really about control and feel. Comes around super nicely too. I like the way these classic rackets, these box beam rackets, feel at contact, and also the way they cut through the air. I just like the way they feel on my swing. This one's 11.8 ounces strung up, 8 points headlight, 320 swing weight, 58 RA, and a 16-18. That's just like a perfect spec, I think, right there. Loved hitting that one. Let's have a look at the 100P now. Again, I'm really digging the purple cosmetic on the P models for the Phantom line. This one's 11.5 ounces, so nice and maneuverable for a player's racket. 328 swing weight. Again, it's going to come around super quickly for you. 59 RA, and again, a 16-18 string pattern. So a great blend, again, of feel, control, and nice open pattern there for you to get some spin on the ball. Next up, we've got the 93s. This is the 1820. version. We've got the calfskin leather grip on these ones. 12.2 ounces strung up is about the average we found. 9 points headlight, 329 on the swing weight, 60 RA on this one. And again, that's the 1820 version. And then if you want to get monster spin out of a mid and a huge sweet spot from a 93 square inch racket, I think this 14-18 version of the Phantom 93P is the way to go. This one's 12.1 ounces strung up on the average, 7 headlight, 329 on the swing weight, 62 RA, and again, that just super open 14-18 string pattern. give you a ton of bite on the ball and just spits it out with some nice spin, get a real loopy shot out of that one. Really fun racket to get out there and hit. Stay tuned for more when these launch in January, and you'll see our reviews on the rackets and get an idea of what our other playtesters thought about them. That's all I got for this week. Thanks for watching.